worship him.
Bow down.
Oh, bow down before our God. Enter in. Oh, enter in.
Bow down before
the Lord. Worship him. Oh, worship him.
Bow down.
Oh, bow down before our God. Enter in.
Oh,
enter in.
Consume
me, fire and sweet perfume. His awesome presence fills this room. Oh, this is holy ground. So come in and bow down. Consuming fire and sweet perfume. His awesome presence fills this room. Oh, this is holy ground.
This is holy.
Oh, this is holy ground.
This is holy ground.
This is holy ground.
This is,
this is holy ground. So come in and bow down.
Bow down.
Bow down. Bow down. Bow down. Bow down.
Bow down.
Bow down. Bow down. Bow down.
Bow down.
Bow down. Bow down, bow down,
bow down,
bow down,
bow down,
bow down,
bow down,
bow down,
bow
down,
bow down,
bow down, bow down,
bow
down, bow down, bow down,
forever,
forever
we'll praise his name.
For
praise his name forever.
Christian to partake in the Lord's broken body and shed blood. 1 Corinthians chapter 11, verse 23 reads, "For I received from the Lord what I also passed on to you. The Lord Jesus, on the night he was betrayed, took bread. And when he had given thanks, he broke it and said, 'This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me.' In the same way, after he took the cup, saying, 'This cup is the new covenant in my blood. Do this whenever you drink it in remembrance of me.' Whenever you eat this bread and drink this cup, you proclaim the Lord's death until he comes. So then, whoever eats this bread or drinks this cup of the Lord in an unworthy manner will be guilty